We're in hell right now, gentlemen. Believe me. And we can stay here, get the shit kicked out of us, or we can fight our way back.
I'm just gonna hurt you. Really, really.
Do you propose?
It's simple. We kill the Batman.
If it's so simple, why haven't you done it already?
Bullseye! Bullseye!
No one comes back from that.
This is the photo that took one of my eyes, but gifted me with vision. The moment of death, captured like a fly in amber. A life ends, and a flower of flesh and blood is born. I realized the beauty in destruction. I was eager to share my new work with the world. Some consider this new world horrific. For me, it is a world of beauty, full of pure creation, that is limited only by my imagination. A world whose very fabric I can shape. But where can I go from?
Thank you.
burn, straggler. Bullseye!
Well, that's it. Bag him and tag him. The command know we're coming home.
I don't want to be an icon. I want to be an idea. You know, I want to represent an idea. I want to represent possibilities. I want to represent magic.
I'll die.
Bombs arms look alive.
I don't know what to say, really. 3 minutes to the biggest battle of our professional lives all comes down to today. Either we can stay here, get the shit kicked out of us, or we can fight our way back into the light. We can climb out of hell. One inch at a time. Now, I can't do it for you. I'm too old. I look around, I see these young faces, and I think, I mean, I made every wrong choice a middle-aged man can make. I pissed away all my money, believe it or not. I chased off anyone who's ever loved me. And lately, I can't even stand the face I see in the mirror.
Scratch one.
You find out life's this game of inches. So is football. Because in either game, life or football, the margin for error is so small. I mean, one half a step too late or too early, and you don't quite make it. One half second too slow, too fast, you don't quite catch it. The inches we need are everywhere around us.
one comes back from that.
Tag him. Send word to command. This area is clear.